JunkFoodTaster.com, and today is something, yeah, very random. So I got this frozen vegetables here, and here it says it's vegetables for the pen, the French way. So, and apparently French stereotype is Eiffel Tower, wine, cinnamon roll, lemon slice, baguette and grapes. Alrighty, so if you are from France, let me know, do you eat this at all? Is this French style? I always thought this is normal German style. And here we go, these are little peas, then we got carrots, corn, then mushroom. Mushroom is technically, I think, not a vegetable. It's not a vegetable, and or not a plant even. And little onions, paprika. And as you can hear in the background, I already heated it up, so I get the pan. Here we go. There it is in the pan. And I'm not quite sure in which state you would consume it, if you would fry it or if you would eat it like this. Now I take like a medium state. Let's get some. We got everything. Okay. For ambient sound, I'm putting it back onto the heating. Hey, let's eat it. This is super random. It's like a base. It's like a base. It's just a garnish for another dish, basically. It's steamy. And because I did it in a pan, it's a little bit fatty now. Here you can see also seasoning. Some herbs or something. Yeah, I think it's okay. I can show you some pan action. I already win. Does its job. I can eat with mushroom. Yeah. Are the mushrooms aromatic? Yeah, I do one video each day. I also need random mushrooms. Good. I need also random stuff. Here's some pan action. And as you longer you do it, you as more fry it up, of course. Here maybe you can see it on the pea a little bit already. But anyways, it's over. Thanks for watching, my beautiful friends. And I put it back into the freezer. This is, I guess, something you don't eat all at once, unless you have a lot of people eating your lunch. Okay, das war jetzt die Verkostung von französischer Art Tiefkühlgemüse aus Edeka. Gut und günstig. Und ja, ich wusste nicht, dass das französische Art ist. Man kann ja noch was zerschneiden. Das Protokoll. Eine dieser Zwiebeln. Ja, da ich jetzt jeden Tag ein Video mache, gefroren ist vielleicht nicht so eine gute Idee. Ich schneide mal die gebratene. Da ich jeden Tag ein Video mache, I always cut stuff, muss ich jetzt auch solche, oh, zermatscht, kann man nicht schneiden. Also man sieht, es ist eine Zwiebel. Es ist ein Schalensystem. Ja. Okay, da ich jetzt jeden Tag Videos mache, muss ich auch solche random Sachen machen, was ich halt so da habe. Und ja, hier brät das noch, jetzt brutzelt das. Je länger man das brutzeln lässt, desto fettiger und krosser wird das natürlich. Wie macht ihr das? Esst ihr Medium oder esst ihr richtig durchgeschmort? Ja. Und wie dem auch sei, das wäre es gewesen. Bis morgen. Morgen gibt es dann den Trolli XXL Burger. Okay, macht's gut.